Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green Hill, pumping out munitions for his war effort.
A factory? We can't take out Eggman's home base in Metropolis if he's got a factory supplying him.
No kidding. Look, Sonic, I know you just got back, but we're spread thin. Can you take care of this? We need that factory in Green Hill destroyed. Take the rookie with you.
You sure about this? The kid was shaking like a leaf the whole time we were at the Death Egg.
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground. Sonic, you take the lead. Rookie, just make sure you take good notes.
The enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? To team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun. A cakewalk.
I don't know why I was even worried. here!
Who can we send? Sonic and Silver need time to heal.
We've engaged enemy forces at Seaside Hill. We can't spare anyone.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire.
Man, looks like I've got no choice. Okay, Rookie, I've got a tough one for you. I need you to head back to the city and save those civilians.
I need a status update on the people who couldn't evacuate in time.
Espio here. We're engaging enemy forces. We can't search for civilians right now.
You're fighting is too fierce for us to help out as well.
Sounds like you're our only hope, Rookie. The rescue is in your hands.
Nice work. A fine display of skill.
Wow! You really showed him who's boss!
Come on! How am I gonna top that?
Mission complete. Well done, everyone.
Impressive, but we still have a lot to do.
Great job! I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself.
Nice moves, but if you hog all the glory, how am I gonna look good?
The system is picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory, the one where Sonic fought Infinite.
It's probably another of Eggman's robots.
Life readings, two of them. Definitely not robots.
Hey, Rookie! Go to the lab and check it out!
We picked up the two life readings near the lab up ahead!
They aren't robots. What are they?
If they're enemies, taking them both on might be a big ask for the Rookie.